What's going on, team? Been a while between videos with COVID and everything last year. Couldn't get out to do fuck all. But now that that sort of is slowly dying off around here a little bit anyway, there's still a few cases here and there. But mission for today is the start of the 2021 Red Deer Rule. So I'm going, meeting up with my brother and my uncle. And we're going to head up to a friend's block about 2 hours north. Hopefully we can try and get a couple of animals on the ground. Both the guys come with me, they're both deer virgins, never shot a deer before, so hopefully we can get there, get them sorted, and we can get them their first deer. Hopefully it's a decent stag. So fingers crossed, and I will see you when we get to the block.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning.
So, we've just pulled up at the property. And we've been here for 5 minutes. And there's already about four or five stags roaring below us. But if I can get a good angle, show you the view. But check this out. Stags going off. We're moving in on one of them, and this thing is just, he's going crazy. So have a look at the sheep we're walking through. Hopefully he stays here a bit long and gives us a shot. We've got to drop down, it's a really thick shit now.
Dead yet. So we've walked about a kilometer and a half from the cabin where we're staying at. The two boys have just gone back to grab the car to bring up, just so we don't have to lug this bastard out of here. We've been following him for the last best part of half hour, 45 minutes. He's just been slowly moving along, roaring. We got into a little bit of a gap, sort of just down between all those trees down there. That's a bit open. And we could hear him up here. He was at best, 100 meters. So he was sort of up in that sort of area there, and we were sitting here waiting, and there was a hind sort of cut through along the top of that bit of a ridge there, and she dropped over, and we let out a hind call, and he came barreling just straight down into all this lantana here, and we sort of sat and we watched him a little bit, and you'll see him, he sort of came along this bit of a track here to about where I'm standing now, and I was sort of just through there a bit, and got a shot. It was only 20 meters, and we got a nice double four. Only the younger stag, but this is my third stag, but my first hardhorn stag. So we'll just work out whether I'm going to try and do a Euro mount, or if I get a shoulder mount done, and we'll start butchering him up and try and get him out of here. Got about a K and a half back down to the cabin, where we'll be able to process him all up a bit better. So, got the stag just down here. You can see his white belly right there. I'll set my beanie up in the tree. The boys have only been gone for probably 10 minutes, 15 minutes. And there's another stag sort of going off, sort of just up here, just over the ridge a bit. Same general direction where he came from. So I might just go for a, well, they're coming. They're going to be probably about an hour. So I might just go for a bit of a cruise along and just see if we can maybe get a hind or something like that. So, I came back, met up with the two boys, and there was a couple stags roaring just over the ridge. I've only just started processing this fella, just taking the two back legs, back stakes. I'll try and bone out the ribs. The two front legs are cactus. The that round just completely obliterated them. The two boys, I'm guessing they've gotten something. I just heard a couple shots, and they started yelling out. I can't hear what they're saying, so I'm just gonna just crest the ridge, see if I can yell out to them, and we'll head down. I'll give them a hand to, if they do have something, I'll give them a hand to process theirs, and we'll come back up, we'll finish mine off, and head back, pack up, and we'll head out of here.
Late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and flitter river paid. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm